When I was a little boy around the table at home, I remember very well when company would come. I would have to be right still until the whole crowd ate. My mama always said to me, Jim, take a tater and wait. Now taters never did taste good but chicken on the plate, but I had to eat them just the same. That is why I look so bad and have these puny ways, because I always had to take an old cold tater and wait. And then the preachers, they would come to stay a while with us. I would have to slip around and raise a little fuss, in fear that I would spill the beans or break the china plate. My mama always said to me, Jim, take a tater and wait. Now taters never did taste good but chicken on the plate, but I had to eat them just the same. That is why I look so bad and have these puny ways, because I always had to take an old cold tater and wait. Well, I thought that I'd starve to death before my time would come. All that chicken they would eat and just leave me the bun. The feet and neck were all that's left upon the china plate. It makes you pretty darn weak to take an old cold tater and wait. Well, taters never did taste good but chicken on the plate, but I had to eat them just the same. That is why I look so bad and have these puny ways, because I always had to take an old cold tater and wait.